So many people ask me about having a big heater in an ice tent. They say, is it dangerous? Will it melt through? Yes, you have to move your ice tent every 29 minutes.